everyone, it's Chelsey here at the Zula B. Wiley Public Library, and welcome to virtual yoga. So we are going to go ahead and get started. We're going to sit just this way. We're not going to face our mat. We're going to be spreading out here. So we're going to sit crisscross, and we're just going to take a couple of deep breaths in. So we're going to close our eyes, breathe in, hold it, and out. So let's just do that a few times. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. With this inhale, we're going to reach our hands above our head, palms facing each other, and exhale. Bring your hands back down. You're going to do that again. Inhale, hands to the sky. And exhale back down. And we are going to extend our right leg. You can extend it off to the side, keep the left leg bent in. And we are going to inhale, take our hands up to the sky, and exhale, reach down to the right. You don't have to extend very far. You can just go wherever your hand lands, whether that's the calf or if it's only leaning just a little bit, whatever is okay. I'm going to hold this here. And inhale, hands back up. And exhale, reach down to the right. And we're going to bring that right leg back in and extend our left. And you can roll your ankle a little bit, flex your foot. We're going to inhale, bring your hands back up to the sky, and exhale down to the left. Inhale back up, hands to the sky. And exhale to the left. Come back to crisscross. I'm going to inhale and exhale, fold forward. You can walk your hands out any amount. You want to make sure that you're folding at the hips and not hunching over. But you can reach out as far as is comfortable. And we're just going to take a few breaths here. Inhale and exhale. Maybe sink a little bit deeper. And inhale again and exhale. And come back to seated. And now we're going to extend both legs. You don't have to have them too wide, just whatever feels comfortable. And we're going to inhale, take your hands up, and exhale, reach over to the left. Hold here for just a moment. Come back up, inhale, and exhale, drop down to the right. Inhale, hands up, and exhale, reach forward, any amount. And you can have a little bend in your knees if you'd like. One more time, we're going to inhale and exhale to the left. And inhale, reach up again, and exhale. Drop down to the right. And inhale again. And exhale, reach forward. All right, we're going to come back to crisscross, but now we're going to face the front of our mat. We're going to then go ahead and sweep around to our hands and knees and take child's pose. So spread your knees as far as the mat and sit back down on your heels. Inhale and exhale. Now tuck your toes underneath and push up into down dog. And bicycle your legs out. And tuck in my shirt. Inhale, raise your right leg up. And exhale, bring it forward in between your hands and set it down. And then rise up, inhale. And turn your foot out, your back foot out, for warrior two. Just hold here for just a moment. And we're going to extend our leg so that it's straight. We're going to set up for triangle pose. You can bring your feet closer together if you'd like. And we're just going to reach forward, bending at the hip. And set your hand down wherever it lands. And we're going to reach our left hand up to the sky. And look up at our hand. We're going to windmill the arms down. Step to plank. Shift forward on your toes and then move through chaturanga and into down dog or upward dog. So, yep. And we're gonna push back into down dog. We're gonna do the same thing with our left foot. Inhale, raise it up. And exhale, draw it into the chest and set it down in between your hands. We're going to rise up. We're going to turn our foot perpendicular. And we're going to be in warrior two. Take a breath here. Inhale and exhale. And we're going to extend our leg. We're going to set for triangle pose, so you can bring your feet a little bit in if you'd like. And we're going to bring our hands back out and start to reach to the left, bending at your hip. And set your hand down wherever it lands. It can be on the floor, up here, whatever feels comfortable. We're going to reach your right hand to the sky and look up at our hand. Inhale and exhale, windmill your arms down, step to plank, shift forward on your toes and lower to the ground. Now we're going to feel up our chest just a little bit or a lot if you'd like for low or high cobra. We're going to tuck our toes underneath us and push into downward dog. Take a breath here, inhale and exhale, step or hop to standing. And we're staying here in forward fold. You can bicycle your legs out. Inhale, come halfway up. Hands on shins, look forward, and exhale, forward fold. And we're going to come to mountain pose, so hands at your side, looking straight forward. We're going to take a couple of breaths here, inhale, and exhale. and exhale. On this inhale, let's bring our hands up. And palms facing each other. And exhale, take prayer hands. Then inhale again, reach up. And we're going to spread our feet just a little bit, as wide as your mat. And exhale, drop down into Malasana squat. Take another breath here. Inhale. And exhale. We're going to drop our left hand down to the mat and reach our right hand up to the sky. If you'd like a bind, you can also reach your left hand around and connect with your right hand. Take a breath here, inhale, and exhale. Right hand to the mat and left hand up to the sky. Keep throwing that bind again. Take a breath here, inhale, and exhale. And inhale, rise up, and exhale, forward fold, bringing your feet together. And let's go ahead and sit down. We're going to lower ourselves to our back. And we're going to set up for bridge. So we're going to clasp our hands underneath us. And we're going to inhale and press up, drawing our belly to the sky. And exhale, back down. And inhale, again, belly to the sky. You can roll your shoulder blades underneath you if you'd like. An extra stretch, and exhale, lower to the ground. And we are going to bring our right ankle over our left knee, and we are going to bring it forward, holding our left thigh. And switch. And you can put your legs right out in front of you. You're gonna inhale, raise our right leg up, and exhale, drop it over to the left. You can grab your mat if you'd like, and we're gonna look over our right shoulder. Take a breath here, inhale, and exhale. Extend your legs again. Inhale, left leg up. And exhale, drop it to the right. And look over your left shoulder. And come to our final resting pose, legs extended out in front of you. Palms facing the sky. You can leave those at your side. And close your eyes. Let your feet flop open. And just take a few breaths here. Inhale. And exhale. Just let your breathing start to slow. One more moment here. Take a big inhale in and reach your hands over your head. And arm to your right side. And just take a moment here as well. And we're going to push ourselves up to seated. I hope you all enjoyed today's yoga flow. And remember, we have moved our flows to the first and third Thursday of the month. So we'll see you in a couple of weeks for some chair yoga. Bye.